I'm glad it's removed because, you know, it's been so long and we know that this is a hate monument. It didn't represent the blacks, you know. It just represent the hard time back there a long time ago. We shouldn't be treated the way that they treat us. They black like Lives Matter. They came out, you know, they let them know that we are somebody. And our life do matter. Our life matters.